This is the panel. We look from the back. The transparency is about 70%. This is the front, from the front side. Then we go back to the back side. The installation of the cover of the transparent LED display. Here is the cover. Then we put the cover to the LED module. The cover will increase the contrast ratio. Okay, that's great. This is the module. The module for transparent LED display. The width is 0.5 meter. The height is 125 millimeter. You can see. The back. This is common transparent LED display module. Here is the controlling part. This is the aluminum panel, die casting aluminum panel. This is the back. Here we will put the power box here. This is the back. Then this is the front. Okay, thank you. 好的。